In fact, this story goes back to 2004, where First Nations, under the guidance of Aboriginal Rights and Title case law, have been participating and reviewing these projects extensively. And it took us a lot of time and effort and money and capacity that we didn't have, that we had to hire to bring in to understand all these processes. But the results have actually given a lot of First Nations along the pipeline route some hope for the future.